a bit of calculus and implicit differentiation. It's finding the rate of change of a function at a singular point. If you threw a ball in the air, there's a point in time where it stops. That's when the velocity is zero, and then it turns around, like the ball goes up and then it comes down. I really like derivatives.
They can sometimes be a scrunched face, you know, the questioning, you know, furrowed brow.
It's tough. It's hard work.
Students come to Andover because they want to be challenged.
It's a grind in a good way.
It's almost insulting if you're not challenging them. And even if they don't see themselves as a math person, they might have an element of creativity to their thinking. And so we like to try to tap into that.
When they come out the other end, they're confident. They know how to plow through challenge. And I think a lot of them really love math.
The collaborative piece is just such a big part of what we do in our classrooms.
We often get to like sit up in these little group tables and work on problems together instead of it just being teachers sort of standing at the front of the classroom and lecturing about something. We can just bounce ideas off of each other.
I'm not alone when I do problems, so I can look to my left or right and ask, hey, like, do you have any tips for this problem?
That's what makes it satisfying when you finally solve a problem, is you've tried a bunch of things and you found out the one thing that like clicks.
Our placement process really allows us to meet the student where they are currently and give them a really solid foundation.
I've done things like set theory, group theory, math and politics, seeing how a lot of the math that we've learned in school has been able to be applied to actually solve some of the big problems in the world around us. And so that's been a lot of fun.
I really like the nerdiness of Andover. Like, everyone's like locked in with that.
We know that this is a changing world. We know that knowledge is evolving.
We're living in a time when things are so immediate. We have to try to build up those skills of being able to like wrestle with something for a little bit longer.
Wrestle with the mathematics. We're really trying to change how students learn and experience math.
It really isn't about just that final answer, but it's about the different methods, the different strategies and tools that you're using to get there in the end.